Hey guys. What's up? I am back with another video. Now, today guys, I'm now currently 15. It was my birthday on Saturday, during the weekend, that's why I did not upload. What am I doing? And I've been watching some people doing this game. Yeah. You know what? I'm gonna say that name. I've been watching IGP play a lot of this. And so I don't want to spoil too much of the game for me, so I didn't watch it all, but I've seen some of the stuff they can. Hold off my aim. But guys, I'm running on a new controller currently. These easy to do damage. Okay, here's the war room. I didn't realize this was here last time I was here. I only really got one. So it's the war board. Generally guys, what I want to do is I actually want to, you know, get out of the south of Sweden. I want to begin at north. Now, I know, last time I tried that, and this horrifically for me. I've been wanting to play this, but I know you guys have been, you know, or whoever does watch my videos wants to watch this, hopefully. Yeah. Anyways, remember, if you guys do have this game and you're playing on PlayStation, add me. We can play sometime on stream. Just pop up my username and I'll pop up. I wanna see this. That's awesome. That's just beautiful. Just beautiful. That genuinely is beautiful. I had to get a picture of that. Guys, this is a very beautiful game. The people that made this game, you've done an amazing job. It is amazing. I love the look of this. Okay, remember, you can't swim. If you swim, you die. Ooh. Remember guys, if you do play this, everything respawns. Once you, log out, log back in. So literally, you can just farm your spawn spot for medkits or something, stuff like that. Which I'm not a big fan of doing that, so I'm not gonna do that too often. There'll be the odd chance where, I will. So regardless guys, this game is beautiful. Now, main problem is that I want to leave this area. There's one way to get there. Here. This bridge right here is the only exit. this bridge right here, and we saw how well that went for me when I went up there last time. There's this bridge, or there's over here. Okay, this is where I'm going. Now, I can, what's it called? I've got a thermal scope and whatnot. Like, I'm pretty stacked on these. I've got one of these, that's good. Good, 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 good. Love this. You can just see straight through shit. But I am playing currently on the new control, so I don't know, I've got to get used to this. Oh, damn, I run so slowly. Forgot about that. Yeah, that's that farm so far. I keep following this road. We'll get there. But I love how you can just run backwards in the game. Yeah, I wonder where these things have come from. It's my $1 million question. Yeah, just where have these robots come from? Give me a little SMG. Yeah, I need an upgrade for a pistol. I hate... well, I don't hate these pistols, I just don't mind. They're not my favorites. I want a Magnum or something. I need to find a Magnum. Because how can just you being away for one weekend means that literally, like, how could literally the whole population of Sweden vanish in one weekend? There's the mechs. That was bugging me the last time I tried. I can, what's it called? I can loop around. Oh my gosh! It's no looping around here. There's three off that way, and two off this way. These are the ones that's been bugging me. I can't see anything that distance wise. There's three of them over here. Plus a surveillance drone. And I'm calling these the mechs. Because they look like mech suits. They're big like them. This is perfect. It's nighttime. We're heading that way. I can use this to my advantage. I loop around. It says there's a cottage. Just some. That's this spot right here. It says something over there. If I go this way, these flashlights suck. I don't know what the weak spots on these things are. Surveillance drone, you just hit one hit. But these mechs, I don't know where their weak spots are. I just don't know. Damn, these things suck. from like long range. Let's just get this out again. Where are your weak spots? I don't know. Shit. I gotta take out this drone. Just give me an ultra pain if I don't take him out now. Yes. There we go. Surveillance drone gone. I might bring the mechs my way though. Yeah, this game's all about stealth. Which I, if you've watched my videos, guys, I suck at stealth. You can see the explosion from when I was up here last time. That's good. What the devs have said about this game, guys, is that there's no refresh system, so if you damage some dude, like one of those mechs for example, and then you leave, you can come back and finish the job, because they'll stay the way you leave them. That's what they said about it anyway. So many of his. There's no way you guys can't see the flashlight. I'm just patrolling that road. I can't see anything in this. There's gotta be something on here that's weak. SMG and walk over here. I killed something over there. I remember. I killed one. I can't do this solo. I can't take all these guys out. Since, guys, I am running this solo, I've got to be careful. This game is a lot easier when you've got four people. Not when you're just solo. I see an IGP doing it with his mate. That's so much easier. Just me, it's harder. I don't know where he is, the guy I killed, but I don't really care. It's one dude. Okay, there's one of these. What's that? That's black. Oh, that's the front. I'm not getting on the off this bridge alive if I don't take him out. Yeah, there's nothing. I can get easily overrun. I need to take this guy now. Gun's black. I don't remember, I just don't have much ammo with this, do I? I charge him. Not to eat, hard to kill. We're across the bridge. Go, 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 go. I can. Okay, it's very easy to sneak in this game. Escape comp. Oh, I leveled up. Sweet. We're in a new section of the game. I don't know this area. I don't particularly want to do the missions of this game. Well, I might do some missions, but I'm not going to do them all at once. I want to get out of here and check the area out. That was a miss. That is not good. He stops and takes a shot. You get lead shots. It's hard to come by ammo, like, for me, honestly. There's some sort of settlement up the road, some sort of housing district. Careful. Ooh, what's this? Assault rifle silencer, handgun compensator, so some sort of revolver gun. Oh my god, what's it called? I don't know why I can't stack ammo. I just don't understand why I can't do that. Okay. Okay. A carrion on the top of the hill, okay. So everyone saw a bunker, brought a siege, no questions asked, what's going on in Sweden this week? It's actually your back home now of all the hymns. If you've got me, go to our clan at the top of the Pass of the Gods, remember? We hold failure, that was my first proposal to you. Just go there. You do your own. You're good old John. Yeah, top floor. Offense is the best defense. I should be using some of these. Can't hit me from here. I love the combat music in this game. Okay, we're here. Ah. Safe house unlocked. Should be able to put your weapons away. Is it in the pews? No? Okay. Oh no. Crap. Shut this door. That's a safe room right there. Damn, lots of meds around here. Damn. Do I have to own the towel as usual? That's a common one. Not enough for silence, I already got one. Drop that. Oh no, I know why you can't, because there's two different types of ammo. My home is my castle. I'm a walking arsenal. Got weapons galore. Something's gonna be back in the back of the vault. Something's gonna be in the back. There's Volvo, said station wagons. Not nothing from the sedan. Nothing from the Volvo station wagon. Fuck, man. Still gonna keep wearing the gas mask. Letting our character get a stun on my back. Quickly check me phone. Why can't I swipe? Yeah, there we go. Anything over here? Okay. Ever end this? No. Nothing? Okay. Where are the sunnies in this game? Where are the aviators at? Ah, 76 health. Funny. This is a safe house. Slowly exploring away. This looks like a hellhole. All of this. I want to go over there. That looks like it's good. But I got all this to travel. This game's so big. Run to the farm. Oh gosh. Radio. Can't see anything. There we go. Oh. Fix some inventory. Quick. Sucks. Thank you. I don't know what that is. What is that? It's like an ear, you know. I have to take this off, I can't see it. He knows camo. Oh. Jesus. This is camo. Never seen camo before. That's also camo. Dump some of these flares. I'm trying to clear up some inventory space. I've just got too much stuff. Oh, I'm gonna keep that one in my inventory, don't I? Yeah. I put that there. What are these fireworks, do I wonder? I want to see some fireworks. Fireworks! Yay! I love these. Got two adrenaline shots, okay. Birdshot, buckshot, okay. They look the same. Flannel jacket, hollow point. I'm caught up to called piling up ammo, so I can just stick it in guns and whatnot. Save me room. Yeah, actually. Boom. Boom. Don't know what those are gonna do. That thing they've got 8 of. What does it say? Lockpick. Appropriate skill. It's no stash box, it sucks. The field radio and keep. For when I, you know, might have people playing. Okay, we're gonna go over here. Let's try and discover all the points on the map. Or as many as I can. Now, it is raining, which kinda sucks. I'm honestly just hoping that the machines don't get any bigger as the mechs. No, any bigger. Don't get any bigger. But I remember in the trailer I saw one gigantic one. I was thinking to myself, I don't want to fight that. Not happen. But it will happen at some point. But I don't know, if I come across it, I'm not ready. No way in hell I'm ready. Then that enough powerful weapons. And I need. I want that pistol. Oh, there's some sort of handgun ammo in my inventory, which I'm not sure what it goes to. Yeah, flares. I've got flares already. Yeah, there's some sort of handgun ammo in my inventory, which I'm not sure it would go to. All these crops are chopped. This looks like a bunker. You like this game? Yes, I love this game. This game is awesome. This is a very interesting spot. It's like some sort of like rusted up bunker. Hey, let's not worry about it. Now I wanna head this way. So I'm gonna check it out. There's a bunch of buildings over that way. I need some sort of light source, something. Because this thing sucks, this flashlight. Imagine if you didn't grab the flashlight at the beginning of the game. Oh, I've got 12 health. Is that literally all the med kits I got? Take the ammo out. Stack it on that. Shove that in the gun. Got got an assault rifle. Got a green SMG. I got a minty, hang on. Good. But yeah. Yeah, I need a better pistol. I mean, this thing's good and all. But I want a Magnum. I just love the Magnums in any game. They're good. Okay, I need to go that way. That's very sad though, guys. On PlayStation, I got a lot of friends. Yum, minty sock. Right, there we go. There. The main sad thing on PlayStation is that no one has it. Nobody has this game. I have my friends list, and I've got 500 something friends. I know. I'm going for a record. Don't worry about it, guys. Trying to see if I can hit 1,000. But yeah. Pretty much. I checked the other day, and I said only 5 of my friends has it. Out of 500 something. That's very depressing. Because this is an amazing game. The main thing, too, is that I haven't found any bugs yet. I literally haven't. I've done no off-camera stuff. Do you know what that Geo means, Earth? Really? Does it? That's pretty cool. Just walk up to my mates. Hey, do you know what Geo stands for? What? It means Earth. That's pretty cool. Hey, Salmon. Oh, hello. Oh, taking that anyway. I need more carry spots. I'm not sure how to get it though. How do you get carry slots? Scarven bunker, hang on. This is for a mission. Yeah, we only can hope. Hold on, dude. Look how dark it is. Can I see anyone? Okay, it's 3 of them. Guessing that's the red dots. It's 4 of them, sorry. I've got this on semi-automatic. I like this thing on semi-automatic. So much easier to aim. It's locked. 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 I'll take all that. Adrenaline shots would be glad to take. This thing's hard to shoot. It's not as stable. Oh, what the? Now I can understand why there's so many gas masks down here. There's gas down here. There's not gonna be no survivors down here if there's gas in here. Gas, okay, gas mask on. Is there anything I can wear else? Hang on, what's that do? Face paint, let's look at these. War paint 1, camo, makeup, war paint 2, red eye, lightning eye, all like that. To keep the camo though. That's not what I want. Yeah, gas mask. I have no health whatsoever. I can't see anything, hang on. Okay, what'd that say? Which means I got them first. Anything left behind? I gotta go back down there, but I've got no health. I need a nose med packs. I need a gas suit or something here. That's what I need a gas suit. Or something like that. There we go. Where's the gas anyway? I need to reset. Use that one adrenaline shot I got. Ah. Here we go. Thank you. Sort of rear. Damn. These bunkers always confuse me. Because you can never find anything. Yeah. Another one of those rare TVs. There's two pictures here. Doesn't like that at all. Like that one. For that one. Look how dark it is with the lights on. For being prepared, I've got very little guns here. Here's the morgue. Or the hospital, whatever you call it, yes. Have to be some sort of med kit that's on here. I'll keep that. Oh gosh, here we go. They just upped and vanished, these people that lived here. Actually, all the people in Sweden just upped and left. And just robots took over. I'm missing something here. I'm missing the bigger picture. What's going on here? Do I really have to? I need more carry spots. I just can't cut it with this many. I'm just collecting too much ammo. I'm not using it fast enough. These bunkers are a good place to raid though. For ammo and whatnot. I've got so much hollow point ammo, I've got to ditch some. I've got so much of it. Another one of these rooms. So much bloody ammo. Down here. Okay, I'm back. I decided to open up more presents. Because what's it called? Mum brought out some more presents that was, you know, for my birthday, which was on Saturday. Ooh, what's this? Take the extender bag. That's the first time I've seen one of these. Bullets swing. There's gotta be something here. These places are just so big. Adrenaline shot. Ugh! Another adrenaline shot. Two-tone urban. Take it anyway. Take it all. Inventory. Move that there. Jeez, most of this video is just gonna be me sorting out my inventory at this point. I'm keeping these gas tanks because they can help me kill the big boys. I've been this way. That was all from one section. These places go down deep. There you go. on here. Instructions found at Scaven. Read more. If there's someone hid their family weapon for the son to find. He left the weapon called Old Betton in the secret place they both know about, somewhere in the church. Nope, never mind. Hang on. I just reread the wrong thing. Mission complete. One can only hope. The last bunker now. Alright.
Are you Lindgren, Kong? Rapportera status. Vad i helvete händer där borta? Leverera full rapport på nämnda fientliga maskiner. Major Lindgren, bekräfta kontakt, kom.
Search shelters and find where everyone is. No one's here. My question is, are there actually people here though? Does this look as a safe house now? I want to do that. Calling for help. Okay, we found the bunker here. Okay, let's keep running this way. Or five of those to get you full health. Got his friend. Oh no! Not one of these fuckers. It's a mech. There's two mechs outside! What? That's crap. You guess one says. He who seeks shall find. We all start out as children. The power of one. Just actually kill these messages. Gun sometimes likes to hit and then sometimes doesn't want to hit. Yeah, so they're on there, aren't they? But while I'm indoors, I might as well loot. Outside. There's one exit out of this place. There's no loot in this house at all. At all. I can't get past this fucking sand. Holy shit, there's one sitting right there. Work the charm. You're alive still.
How do you survive that?
Holy crap. How many adrenaline shots do I have left? I've got one. Holy shit! Holy shit! That was a good one. I can't do this. I'm not well enough equipped. I don't have any. I don't have enough shit to survive this. I need more adrenaline shots. I guess they go down. Which happens a fair bit when battling those things. More of those. Or not. Wow. That was easy. I didn't kill these. Oh, hang on. This is a quest marker. You're dead. Road rage complete. Oh, this is where the truck was. What's that? ACOG side. What a pick up. Cackle 17. What's a cackle 17? That's this, I'm guessing. Much better than this. It offers a little bit more damage. Boom, boom. Hollow point ammo. I see a problem in this. You had a crash. So I've literally only seen military corpses. If you have radio, gladly take one of them. Okay, I've gone and found the truck. Tier 3 gets me. It's just a dog. On the other gun. You destroyed my health. If you bloody jump. I saw some lights over here. You're a cop car. So why can't I access these? Who knows? But till then, I'm just gonna keep running. I need to be more careful. Okay, no more revives. Can't see anything. Two dogs. Not really much else. I need my rifle. Where'd they go? I hate when they charge you like that. It's more army stuff. Tell us about it. Let's run over. We got the ferry. Gotta be something over here. Wow, is that the only loot here? On the church. Yeah, but much of that's it for what I'm gonna do tonight, guys. I'm a bit buggered, so I'll catch you guys later. Bye bye.